How about a long birdie attempt at 7 for Nick?
Well, this is nearly 10 o'clock length. And every bit as good.
So Nick Taylor, the first man to birdie in 2015, also the first man to get to 4 under par.